DocuShare, PESC, privacy, efficiency, security, and compatibility. This is not your average airdrop. Presented to you by Team Blackhawks. What are some of the unique selling points of a product that we present to you today? Privacy. Ever wanted to share something with someone you just met and not exchange your contact info without making things socially awkward? Think DocuShare. Max file limit. You won't be seeing that anymore when you use DocuShare. Not even kidding. We are through those limits of 25 MB. Oh, I use an Android and not an iPhone. Well, airdrop but better. That's DocuShare. By incorporating cross-platform compatibility, we are here to end that awkward conversation and bury the debate whether iPhone is better than Android. And well, it's quick. Share images in less than 5 seconds. That's it. Coming on to the technology used. First off, Java, for the generation of QR code, with moving on to object-oriented programming and database manipulation. Followed by XML for front-end development. We have used Firebase, particularly Firestore and Cloud Storage for database creation, Google Authentication API for unique one-tap user sign-in, and Android Studio, an IDE for app dev. We'd now be moving on to a short demonstration of how our project works.
First, we begin by opening the app, where it takes us to the login page, where we have the option for one-tap sign-in. Next, it takes us to the second page, where we can choose and then upload the file we want. After uploading is complete, it'll generate a QR code for that particular image we have decided to upload. As you can see, we are now proceeding forward and scanning the QR code that we have received in order to check.
Now that all the images have been successfully uploaded, and that too very quickly, we'll just go ahead and scan a few of the images we have received. Well, that's the three.
And that goes ahead to prove that we can upload multiple images and get a unique QR code for each of those images.
Well, I hope that does give you a rough idea of how we are, of how the project works and in what direction we are headed. And that's it. That's DocuShare. That's simple. And this is presented to you by Team Blackhawks. For any other further questions, we have provided our contact details.